news about their location, but the provisional number of victims makes us fear the worst for our colleagues. The green cloud is expanding over the city, transforming both the living and the dead. Brutal creatures are coming out of it, like the ones seen in the images. The creatures are extremely violent, and the security forces have set up barricades all around the city to try to contain them. Many people are now asleep at this time of night. Citizen collaboration will be... I've been informed that the governor's appearance has been cancelled, and he's not answering calls from our newsroom. The worsening... This is like nothing we've ever seen before. It doesn't make sense anymore to try to calm your fears. As far as I can tell, the gates of hell have opened under the city. Look for your loved ones, and run for your...
Has she said anything yet?
Yes. To tell you the truth, she hasn't shut up.
Do you find me attractive, my prince?
I've tried reading her mind, but there is only chaos and fury there.
Because he's impotent.
Something is buried deep.
You both are!
But I'm unable to see it.
My dear Zobel.
If only you could see what I see.
She's too far gone. She'll kill herself before we get anything out of her.
Very slow, so you feel everything.
If she was human again, I might be able to reach her.
Siding against us, you scum!
Then let's give her back her humanity.
Oh, make me pretty again. Oh, please make me pretty again.
This disease is manufactured. So they must have made an antidote as well.
Oh, you are so clever. So clever, my handsome prince.
Of course. It must have been created when developing the virus to protect those chosen to serve them. Judging by the look of you, sadly, it would seem you're not one of the chosen, my dear.
No, my dear. Sadly, I am just one of Satan's whores.
I'll go back to the corporation, look around, see what I can
find. Well, but make your own way there. It's risky to open a portal. It's likely the Acolytes are aware of her disappearance by now. I don't want to leave supernatural traces that could lead back to me.
Famasi, you pigs! You disgust me! You scum! You scum! You will be his slave forever, creature! Free me now or regret it for the rest of eternity!
flames don't go out entirely. I must do something else to extinguish them.
Security door closed. Automatic shower beginning in 3, 2, 1. Procedure finalizing. The doors will open.